for too long, Scott. They're barely holding themselves together anymore.
Why? I have been a good man. We've been good people. Why have you demons come to torture me and my family?
I was saying that we've gone...
Stop ignoring my questions! If I'm going to die, at least I want to know why! Can you at least give me that?
Look, I'm sorry. It's just the way things have to go. It's just a part of life. For us, I mean. Their bodies are hardly keeping themselves together, so they've gathered themselves in the basement. They can't just kill you directly, you know. And I promised them I'd leave you to them. So I brought you here to at least try to talk to you before they arrive. So before they get here and everything burns, I'd like to thank you for giving us this opportunity to see the world through the eyes of your creations. Being Michael Schmidt has been an incredible experience. I feel fantastic. I want to keep feeling like this forever. And to do that, I need you to die.
Leave us alone!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
6 a.m. and it will all be over. That's how it worked there before, right? But these are not your things. This night won't go away until you've been consumed by the fire.
What about that? If I had to go, then you at least promised me they'll be safe. Promise me that you won't harm them. Please.
Thank you for your cooperation, Scott Coughlin. I'll take care of everything from here.